Some haunting words tonight. I thought I was going to die. That's what a Portland man is telling Fox 12 as he recovers from a huge fall on Mount Hood. He had to be flown out of White River Canyon last month and spent days in the hospital. Now he's home and speaking out to Fox 12's Bridget Chavez in an all-new interview. And Bridget, how's he doing?
Well, Pete, you'd never know just by looking at Von Hoovner that he fell 300 feet down the mountainside of Mount Hood. He broke several ribs, had a nearly collapsed lung, but tells me things could have been a lot worse. After 9 days in the hospital, he's back home, grateful to be alive.
I thought I was going to die. I thought that mistake, like me getting up, I thought that was going to cost me my life.
Von Hoovner and his girlfriend, Katie Howard, never imagined they'd be telling this kind of story.
I was like, did I just actually see him fall down? Like, this doesn't happen. Like, this is the stuff you hear about happening to other people.
The two were summiting Mount Hood the morning of June 27th. This photo was taken minutes before Von slid down the mountainside. Hoovner says his hand slipped when he tried to stand up. He couldn't stop himself and began a big 300-foot fall.
I didn't have my crampons on, and I couldn't dig my heels into hard, compact ice. So I kept going faster and faster.
He also didn't have a helmet on.
I was falling. I was like, I was just thinking, this is it. I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it.
But some quick thinking may have saved his life.
I took a huge hit to my elbow, and I had stitches right here. I'm thinking that because I did that, I was able to protect my face and my head.
Immediately, Howard called 911. A couple of hours later, the first rescuers showed up. And he was later airlifted by the National Guard and taken to Legacy Emmanuel Hospital.
7 broken ribs, 60% of my right lung was collapsed. Just a sprained ankle, it wasn't fractured. And I had stitches and a lot of abrasions on both of my arms and legs.
Definitely puts everything into perspective of how much somebody really means to you and how much I feel like I'd do absolutely anything for you.
Turning what could have been a tragedy into a triumph for their relationship.
A time and healing will come, and until then, We'll get more adventures in later. I'm just happy to be on the path to a good recovery.
I did ask if this will stop them from climbing in the future, and they tell me they will absolutely get back to climbing when he's fully recovered. Reporting live in studio, Bridget Chavez, Fox 12, Oregon.